being an ass.
Is it true? Was there an attempt on that traitor Sloane Kelly's life?
It's true.
Oh, that makes me happy. The thought of her out there with a target on her back, someday she'll get hers.
I don't like your attitude.
I'm not alone. That woman is despised. She deserves death.
I tried. It's like they spawn when I'm not looking.
We ask that you spend a few short minutes going through immigration processing. Then we'll have you on your way.
Hello there.
Heya.
Thank you.
PB's been looking for you.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder. You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Hey there, what's new?
Huh, funny you should ask. I need to know, if I had something really important to do, could I count on you to help, to come along?
If it's as exciting as you make it sound.
It's pretty damned exciting. Thanks to my newly remnant augmented scanner, I'm onto something big. Hear that signal? Best I can tell, it's coming from a piece of raw remnant programming tech. A building block in an unused state. My eyes bulge thinking what we might be able to learn from it. Or do with it. It's like a Remtech wildcard. The kind of mystery I live for. I have to get it. There's no time to waste, right?
What are the implications of this device? Whatever it is.
At the very least, it'll strengthen our bridge to Remnant technology. Even just getting closer data readings could help us break down Remnant programming, use their tech more efficiently. I need to find it. Like, now. Well, now that now's gone, so now.
Okay.
That's it? No preamble, no further interrogations, just okay? You're in?
I'm in.
Yes! That your game means the world to me. Loading the coordinates into the galaxy map. Consider me primed and ready.
home of Eos and Prodromos.
Descent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Is your name Yale?
Yeah, that's me. Stanton Yale. What can I do for the Pathfinder today?
Tell me about the Three Sabers.
Oh, shit.
You were their leader before they kicked you out.
And gave me a broken leg and a dislocated shoulder as parting gifts. It was a mistake. We trained the attack dogs, and they turned on us.
Explain.
The new outposts, our supply routes. They needed protection. We couldn't rely on just you. I proposed that we'd save Nexus blood by hiring exiles to fight for us.
First time I've seen someone so coldly calculating and stupid in one shot.
It was a risk, sure, but I knew Cochran. We served together. I thought I could trust him. I became their commander. I armed them. I shared access to Prodromos' operations. And then they took their new toys and went rogue. Attacked people they were supposed to protect.
You know I have to report this. You conspired with Nexus enemies.
Who are you gonna report to? Addison? She signed off on it.
What? Addison?
She wasn't sure Ryder would work out as Pathfinder. She was desperate for options. So report it if you want. Addison knows any investigation's gonna dig up docs covered in her fingerprints. I have to get back to work. We've got an outpost to run here. Pathfinder?
Thank you.
from our outposts. And an Ark escape pod? Where did they get that?
Doesn't matter. They're not keeping it.
We need an up-close scan.
Never liked the caves. Too many carcasses. In your sleeping bag. Maybe we should check out that cat tech.
Outposts. And an Ark escape pod? Where did they get that?
Doesn't matter. They're not keeping it.
We need an up-close scan. This is the nav point Suvi gave us, but there's nothing here. Just this beacon.
Transmission's probably routed through a bunch of these. If I was spouting treasonous nonsense, I'd be careful too.
Cora, don't worry. When I want something, I go get it. But I probably won't keep it.
What?
Ryder. More than likely, you can have him when I'm done. I don't need charity to get something I...
Well, well, well.
Well, 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 what?
You and Ryder, huh?
Well, well, well done. Okay, I'm done.
Pathfinder, I have located another node on this network, updating your Omni tool with the information.
had my nose down in Remnant for so long, I never noticed the colors.
Enemies! Nice work.
Bumpy ride getting this far. I doubt any of our vehicles were tested this hard.
Pathfinder, I have located another node on this network, updating your Omni-tool with the information.
Looks like that's it for hostiles. Let's see what this beacon has for us.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. The transmission is strong and unobstructed here, Pathfinder.
Looks like we found it then. Get ready to fight!
dead.
Exaltation lifted our ancestors out of sorrow and tribulation. This noble gift now allows us to raise others and share in the genetic bounty of this galaxy. But the Archon would selfishly hoard what Helios has to offer.
Recorded messages.
Sounds like some kind of motivational speech to the Ket.
We found it. This looks like a comm console. It's probably what's sending out the messages.
Too bad there's nothing else here.
And so you have found me. You are a single-minded creature, Pathfinder. I see it now. Your determination will grant the Ket dominion over this galaxy.
Determination is a personality trait, not a genetic one. Not the personality is something you understand. Or have.
You waste time on pettiness. I did not reveal myself as a traitor easily. I did so only because I seek a mutual benefit.
Getting rid of the Archon.
The Archon's obsession with the Remnant incites chaos and endangers all we've worked for. This must end.
Still not seeing how I don't benefit from chaos within Ket ranks.
Because it means the Archon lives and challenges you for Meridian, which you desire. I need only ensure nothing stands between you and your target. Once he is cut down, the Remnant will cease to be a concern. We will complete our purpose here and leave.
Exaltation? Pass.
One day you will be family. Till then, fight if you must. But I offer a reprieve from this conflict. So you can destroy a mutual enemy.
It'll give us an ace in our back pocket. Just make sure the gun's loaded when we use it.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmo. All clear.
All systems green.
Pathfinder, you have new email. Largely because Ket technology appears mimetic, taking designs from different sources to improve their own. It is a familiar pattern. Observe, conquer, incorporate.
How many have they incorporated? How much of Andromeda's life has been suffocated or lost?
I cannot speculate, Professor. We should anticipate the Ket learning from, and incorporating, initiative technology as well.
Sure glad I went to school for this. Thanks for nothing, education.
Top scientist tab.
Flag of the Taeon. That's yours, Nexus.
Drinks are fizzing tonight.
Back again?
Well, I should let you rest up.
Watch yourself out there. I can't keep saving your butt like this.
That's all, Harry. Thanks.
I'll be here if you need me.
starved residents. Maintenance begins on malfunctioning sun lamps, causing unending daylight in some Nexus quarters. This is HNS.
I know why you're here. Yale told me to expect a visit. I hoped this blunder wouldn't come to light, but Helios has a habit of dashing our hopes. Have the three Sabers been eliminated, Pathfinder?
Their deaths don't make this okay.
I realize that, Ryder. A poor decision was made. People paid for it, but it's over. As far as everyone's concerned, the three Sabers acted on their own.
But they didn't, did they? Hey, Ryder.
Who the hell's this?
This investigation started with Cid's instincts.
I applaud good instincts, but not in this case.
So I was right, wasn't I? Someone on the Nexus was helping the Three Sabers.
Yes, it was a mistake. We authorized a course of action that cost lives, but, like I said, it's over.
You have to tell people. If we made a mistake, we have to own it, right?
Who does that serve? It could damage relations with the Angara, spark another uprising.
It would be lying. Ryder, if you hide this, what else will you let them hide?
We're not taking tips on diplomacy from a teenager.
Cid, Addison's right. We can't risk the consequences of this info becoming public.
Then we'll make sure all the evidence you collected is destroyed.
Cid, you too.
Wow. Seriously? Whatever.
Thank you for helping the Nexus stay strong. I swear to you both, this will not happen again. Hello again, Pathfinder.
Director Addison?
Pathfinder.
Thanks for your help with those receivers. Our signal's strong, and our message is clear.
I've heard your reports. You're getting good intel.
It's still like pulling teeth to confirm anything out here, but I'm getting by, thanks.
Talk to you later, Davis.
I'll be here. During a Ket assault. The Lucinia was mostly evacuated by the time initiative forces intercepted the Ark in the Valais system. This after the Asari Pathfinder, Matriarch Ashara, was killed while attempting negotiations with the Ket. New Pathfinder, Sarissa Theris, credited her human counterpart for the Ark's rescue.
Somehow we had enough power to keep the FTL burning.
Thank you.
Welcome back.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
I'm picking up something. Probes launched. I found something. You're sure that astronomer's nav points are correct?
He seemed to think so.
There's nothing out here.
The Scourge didn't swallow a satellite whole. You can't do that, right?
I'll let you know. Let's check other nav points. Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Anomaly found.
Let me guess. No Ngaran satellite?
No, but I've got something else. Message buoy from an Ngaran ship. They came here looking and didn't find anything either. Left a marker for us.
Must be the team our astronomer sent.
They headed to a new nav point. We should join the party. Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Anomaly found. Stand by. I'm cutting through heavy interference from the Scourge.
We are pretty close for comfort.
Something's drifting just inside. Ngaran ship. In pieces. No life signs.
Who did this? Ket?
I found the ship's log. Scanning and downloading. Scavengers. The Angara caught them stealing satellites. The Scavs fought back, and the Angara collided with the Scourge.
Can we find the scavengers?
I have their ship's transponder ID. It's registered out of Kadara Port. Orbiting Kadara.
We're approaching the scavengers that stole the Angaran satellites and destroyed the search vessel.
What are the odds they'll surrender peacefully?
Less than 1%.
Signal boost enabled!
Scavengers chopped those mid singing Garin satellites into scrap.
I'll have the Tempest retrieve what's left for transport to Aya.
No Angara here. Just our people.
Another black eye for the initiative.
Serving with Asari Commandos doesn't make you Asari.
When did I say that?
You sure act like it sometimes. It's kind of funny. Just saying, don't be that person. Nothing worse.
Pathfinder, my scans indicate this site may be worth searching for Angaran relics. This may be an Angaran musical instrument.
Let's show it to Avela.
Oh.
Ryder.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Now orbiting Gadara.
What did you do back in the Milky Way? A job, you mean? Nope, not for me.
Everyone needs to eat. You must have done something.
I did a bunch of things. Scout, courier, shuttle mechanic, short order cook for a while, researcher. The week after that, I switched things up a little.
How did you ever commit to a 600-year intergalactic voyage?
Easy. It was new.
There you are. Did you investigate those leads?
I learned you're a Kett collaborator and a murderer.
Who's one victim short.
Oh, it's true. Old spies really do live forever.
This old spy would punch you if he wasn't carrying evidence in his chest.
I tried to give you a decent burial, Major. There was no time to convince you of our cause.
Save it, Adden. You betrayed your people. You'll never see daylight again.
My people agreed to this. Several of us woke early, prepped the Ark, and then we found the Kett, an unstoppable enemy. So we made a pact. Sacrifice our Ark to the Kett and learn their secrets, so one day, we could destroy them along with their exaltation.
You pretended to be Kett allies so you could study them, then stab them in the back?
Listen, there is an empire of Kett beyond Helios. All-powerful conquerors who will invade us eventually. The secrets we learn could stop our extinction before it begins. Give us our freedom, and they're yours. Don't let this go to waste.
What exactly are you offering?
The intricacies of the Kett Empire. Vassals, potential weak points, exaltation secrets.
Which we can't confirm, and you could have pulled out of your cloaca.
We had to sacrifice civilians for this, Major. Will you let that be for nothing?
You're despicable. But if your secrets could save us, teach us to fight exaltation, deal.
Might work out long term, but that's a big might.
The hell with that! He gave them our Ark!
And we saved it. We're vulnerable. We can't afford to lose any advantage.
If you trust Eden, you deserve everything you get. If I see him again, you have to ID him by his teeth.
I'll transfer my intel to you immediately. My life is entirely in your hands. Thank you for your foresight. You don't know how many lives you'll save.
All systems green.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Now orbiting Kadara.
Beginning approach.
Vault orbit is steady.
Approaching the LZ.
PB, just so you know, I'm not stealing anyone's culture. Fighting with this.
Mayday, mayday! Any initiative personnel, we need help!
This is the Pathfinder. There may be Rokar and Ket closing on you.
No, 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 not now.
This does not sound good. Can you make a run for it?
Running is unlikely, Pathfinder.
Oh, this is getting messy.
Tempest, Dr. Kennedy will need an escape vector ASAP.
Understood. Give me a gun!
She's not... not really.
Thank you.
Doctor.
What about it, Kennedy?
We're safe. He's safe.
Nice.
Get clear, Doctor. But we have to wrap this up with Addison.
Understood, Pathfinder.
Hello?
Pathfinder, you have new email. Pathfinder, you have new email. Pathfinder, you have pending vid calls.
Pathfinder, I have Dr. Kennedy on the channel. She is very tired, but alive.
And the baby?
Lungs like a banshee, and safe.
And now that you're back in the fold, it's the Initiative's job to keep you safe.
This all started with tech that could steal Initiative resources.
Dr. Kennedy has graciously offered to return her research, and any resources gained along the way.
I could always just purge all data.
No, thank you. We'll keep things simple. You and your trackers all safely accounted for.
We fought off Ket and Rokar. Those threats won't just go away.
That's the Nexus way. Shut the doors and hope. Don't get me wrong, I'm grateful as hell, but it won't be long before none of this matters. There's others out there. I was just furthest along. If you want us safe, make it all safe.
Prodromos has started reversing the procreation blockers. You'll fit right in.
It's not too far, if you ever want to talk.
I haven't changed, Foster.
That's what I hoped you'd say.
You never said what name you chose. Maybe Pathfinder? It's not Ryder, is it?
No, it's David. David Edward, for an old friend. Goodbye, Ryder, and thank you.
Voldarba is steady.